Masood Jr., stated the need to create a new government in Afghanistan. To stabilize the situation in Afghanistan, it is necessary to create a new coalition government in the country. The corresponding statement was published on October 12 on his Facebook page by Ahmad Masood, the leader of the National Resistance Front, FTS, who is waging an armed struggle against the radical Taliban movement. In his statement, Masood, who is the son of the famous Afghan warlord Ahmad Shah Masood, who led the fighting against the Taliban in the 1990s, thanked all Afghans who continue to resist the Taliban's power by peaceful means or with weapons in their hands. He accused the radical movement of war crimes, genocide and ethnic cleansing. He also pointed to the forced evictions of local residents from their homes, which the Taliban are carrying out in the provinces of Dikundi, Kandahar, Panjshir and Andarab. Masood called on national, regional and international organizations to put pressure on the Taliban to stop its crimes against Afghans. At the same time, the leader of the Federal Tax Service pointed out that a new, truly coalition government should be formed in Afghanistan with the involvement of representatives of various ethnic groups in order to stabilize the situation in the country. Currently, Afghanistan is governed by the cabinet, which the Taliban formed mainly from Pashtuns who are members of the radical movement, although after seizing power in Kabul in mid-August, they promised to create a coalition government. None of the states in the world has officially recognized the Taliban government, although foreign officials and politicians have been regularly negotiating with it lately. In his statement, Masood does not mention where he is now. Information appeared on social networks that he had left the province of Panjshir, where, together with the fighters of the Federal Tax Service, he took part in the armed struggle against the Taliban, and is currently in Tajikistan. However, supporters of the Federal Tax Service claim that Masood is still in Afghanistan,